Hi, my name is Kim Roca. I'd like to show you some of the possibilities of a new technique I've been exploring for several years. Recently, with the wise advice and the encouragement of my dear friends, Joe Filisko and Csaba Andras, and the supervision of my Didgeridoo teacher, Rai de Horna. This is inhale circular breathing. That means that all the sounds you're about to hear are going to be inhale sounds. I'm using a Horner Special 20 in the key of G. Yeah.
Well, that's pretty cool, isn't it? They said it couldn't be done, but obviously it can.
Thank you, Steve. If you like what you just heard, you can contact me for private lessons. I'll leave the details in the description box. You don't need to be an advanced harmonica player to learn to ICB. I think maybe didgeridoo players can be interested in learning this technique. Considering their skills at circular breathing, I think they'll have a great head start. I intend to upload some more videos with different rhythms, maybe breaking down some of the rhythms you've heard today. So stay tuned to my channel. Thank you very much for watching. Be safe and be happy.